The first technique we're going to be looking at